Hello students, I hope you guys are fine. Now you guys might be wondering that why I'm here. I'm here to discuss about one of the important tasks which you guys need to carry out during your bachelor's degree. I'll introduce myself. I'm Professor Shreya Patel from Computer Engineering Department. Today we are here to discuss about 100 activity points. GTU has implemented the evaluation system, which is 100 activity points, that any BE student of GTU will be honored the BE's degree until and unless they define 100 activity points throughout their academic tenure. Now you guys might be wondering that what are the benefits? As you guys know, engineering education system has continuously evolved under the past years. In order to address the needs of industry and society, industry needs personnel who can work successfully in team, have leadership qualities, would be able to define social community needs, and define innovation towards the system. Hence, in order to prepare the students to match this multifunctional requirement, GTU has created this unit mechanism. So, it is expected that by the time GTU students reach their final year, they would have developed themselves so well through their studied and introspective towards the technological field, they would have active participation in co-curricular activities too. If you guys are first year student, regular, you guys need to mention 100 points. If you guys are D2D students, from second year you guys are joining any college, you guys need to mention 75 points. If you guys are institute transfer, you guys need to mention 50 points. So without wasting much of your time, let us quickly jump towards the portal.
So that's how your 100 activity point portals look like. Here we do have two of the options. One is login and registration. So if you guys are new towards this portal, simply undergo your registration process, which is super easy. You guys need to mention your basic details and you guys are good with the registration process. Once you are done with the registration process, with the credential of username and password, you guys need to log in this particular portal. That's how your dashboard looks like for the 100 activity point portal. We simply need to add number of activities. Now, in order to add what kind of activity, we'll simply explain that first. Under the 100 activity point portal, we have 6 of the categories, and under each of the categories, we have subcategories too. Firstly, we do have the bridge courses. Bridge courses are mostly defined for the first year students, where they can claim up to 8 points. The activities are considered under the village visit, either you guys are defining any new learning engineering skills, either any kind of lifestyle skills that comes under the bridge course. Another is the technical research skill. If you guys are participating in any group discussion, either any technical event, either technical fest, either workshops, either you guys are presenting any poster, either papers, you guys can claim up to 50 points. Now you guys might be wondering what is 3, 6, 9, 12 and 15. So based on the type of event the college has organized, either it is the college level event, zonal level, state level, international level, either it is the national level event, you guys can claim up to certain number of points. Third and the fourth categories are sports and the cultural and the social activities. The social activities can be of a day or two, either a week, either a month, either for one particular semester, you guys can claim up to 30 points. Similar goes under the section of sports and the culture. You guys are participating in any of the sports section, you guys can claim up to certain number of points. Last two are the innovation thing and the leadership skills. Innovation thing is mostly being observed for the third and the fourth year students. If you guys are mentioning any patent, either you guys are filing any patent, you guys are defining any prototype, you guys can claim up to 50 points in the bifurcation of 10, 15, 20, 25, up to 30. Last is the leadership skills, where based on the role which you guys are playing for that particular event, either you guys are main coordinator, a co-coordinator, either you guys are volunteer, you guys can claim from 15, 10, 6 on an average towards 30 points. If you guys are wondering, you guys can check out this particular circular from the GTU site. Coming back towards our portal, if I am mentioning any kind of an activity, I'll simply go with the sports. I am mentioning the subcategory too. Now, description is being defined based on the person who is mentioning that particular data. Some of the students mention a paragraph, some of the students mention a line or two. It is totally up to you guys, whatever is likewise at your end, you guys can mention that out. I'll simply mention it down like participated in cricket. I'll mention on the day when we played that, the level, either it was a state level event, either it was a sports level event,
and I'll simply submit that. Once you are done with the submission, your data would be displayed underneath this particular table. Now, in order to view whether what number of certificates you guys have uploaded and what number of certificates were approved, either it was rejected, you guys can check that out under each of the section based on the section categories you guys have mentioned. It is way simpler at your end. What you guys need to do, participate in as much event as you can. Mention down each and every details under this particular activities section. Hand over, either have a scanned copy of your certificate at the counselor then, and later on you can view which certificates were approved and which certificates were rejected. So I hope you guys would participate in future in more and more kind of an event. In order to have your bachelor's degree in your hand, it is mandatory to have your 100 activity points achieved. So I hope you found this video helpful at your end. Feel free to ask any of the questions towards your counselor, either any of the faculty members in future. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.